mental health was a massive thing for me, and I have a really good mentor at the moment. I speak to him weekly, and he really gets the best out of me and understands me. And I feel like mentality is one of the most important things to have in life. Your resilience and not giving up, and when you're thrown aside or you're not looked at the way you think you should be looked at, it's being able to bounce back from that, and it makes you stronger, I guess.